you to do.
Thank you.
fight, huh?
No.
It's got John Belushi in there. And Blair Brown. They starred in it. And that movie was filmed partially in Chicago, Niles, and Kalamazoo.
Really? That's cool.
And when you, you watch movies much?
Yeah, I watch a lot of movies.
If you ever get a hold of that movie, Continental Divide, I was running that train to Niles.
You were?
Yeah.
Well, you know who to blame for that derailment in that movie, right?
What on derailment?
Rich, back. Glad you get permission to do this, buddy.
I was up in Hump Tower, and this Indian, that conductor came up, that guy named Miller. He said, "Hey, Ron Cook, why don't you come work at that tower over here, and I'll take open one of these locomotives." I was like, "All right." I called the yard first.
Oh, they asked if you could come out here and do all this stuff?
Yeah.
Cool, man.